Welcome back to the Ghost Game. I am Gray, and today we are gonna do some shit.
What kind of shit?
If I remember right, it's a three-part quest. I think we have to go get Galladeer's sword, his chest plate, breastplate, whatever you want to call it, and his shield, I think. And I believe the shield and the breastplate are in the Towers of Barad-Gularan, where we go in and fight a little boss. And the sword, I think we dig up or go find by Lorniel's grave. I think.
You think?
Yes. I think.
All I know is the quest tells me to go outside.
Laerdan is over here.
Isn't she dead?
That's Thoriel, not Lorniel. But, oh, using that has no effect. Fuck, where is he?
Wait. Is he in the other room?
Hold on. Laerdan is in Gathforth near. Where the fuck is he? He's here somewhere. I can never remember where
Find a door!
It's over here, I think.
Found him!
You found him?
Hello, Mr. Elf.
How'd you find him? Oh, yeah. Down over here in the other corner? And say he's here fucking hidden in one of these goddamn corners. And it's confusing because all that shit sort of looks the same. Alright, Laerdan. Lay it to me. Yep. Find him. Find Prakham, the emissary of Goblin Town. Recover Galladeer's sword from him. Okay, I was wrong. Find Carstiona, emissary of the Trey of Duvardain, and recover his mail shirt from her. And Laugi Golden Tongue, the emissary of the Dour Hands, and recover Galladeer's shield from him. So they're just all three towers. We do something with Lorniel's grave, though. I swear to God.
We might later, I don't know.
Unless it's like another unaffiliated quest. So, like I said, not going to read all that for you. You can go ahead and read that. So, if you didn't already fucking pause and take a look at it, you can do so. And all that good shit. Probably have not been pausing and waiting too long for that shit. And I apologize, because I kind of forget about that stuff for some dumb reason. I just kind of forget
that
shit.
You're just like, oh, I already know what's going on. Click. Oh, sorry,
yeah,
guys.
Kind of. Sorry. By the way, speaking of this shit, I've been doing the quest line on my Guardian. There we go. That's the word I'm looking for.
Guardian?
And, oh, I have no horsey. There it is. And I'm in Enidwaith right now, doing the third volume. Yeah. The third volume there, and it's the quest. You'll like the quests, by the way. It's a lot less traveling around.
I like killing things.
Yeah. Well, the thing is, you're kind of in this quest to go south. And all the people that you need to go south with are with you. I mean, because you assemble the rangers and all that good shit. So basically, you know, you pretty much show up in a zone and you just kind of do all your questing in that zone and then you're done. None of this walking around, like go to Rivendell and all that shit and travel to one side of the zone and then the other. It's all pretty centralized and well put together, in my honest opinion. Okay, what I think we're going to do is this. All right, just follow me here. We're going to go... We're gonna go up and around.
I know there's one down, one up, and one behind, isn't there? If that makes sense. If that makes sense at all, I don't. It's these little roads.
I think you're wrong. I think you're wrong. But we'll get to it. Like I said, this is. The fuck are you?
Spider?
No, just the lady. Shit, I'm kind of going the wrong way here. And I'm gonna break a leg, so. Whoopsies! Alright, so we'll just kind of fall down this way. I'm going to take you up to the road, back up to the road that you came by when you were traveling back up here to meet up with me.
I didn't break a leg.
I didn't either, so I got a little lucky. But, and then from there we'll make our approach. Just be aware.
Are you going to the really far right one first? Is where you're going?
No, I'm not. Where does it say? You see? They're all on the south side. See? I know what I'm fucking doing.
Don't question me. Get me lost.
I'm not gonna get you lost. I'm gonna take you out to this road, the main road that goes down here, the main road that you crossed when you came down this way, and then we're gonna approach from there because That's the easiest way, if I remember right, to get there. See, you can see the road down there, all the way off to the left. Trust me. Trust me, I know what I'm doing. This took a little bit of doing solo, quite honestly. It was a little difficult because there's a lot of monsters.
And don't they go to loot here soon when you walk into
that area? I believe some of them do.
I know the wargs are.
Yeah, the Skara wargs are definitely elites. You hear? All right, I'll ride in a little bit farther. And there are like elite masters and stuff like that. You're going the wrong way. Where the fuck are you going? Follow me. Follow the road. Follow the roads.
I don't see no road.
You're on it.
Jesus. No, just on my screen. I don't.
See, they're all right in this area, and the monsters are very condensed, and they have high respawn rates. And there's like elite masters that spawn out here every once in a while and shit like that, or some elites like the Skara, like this guy right here, rare elite master.
Oh, there he is.
Gashan. Yeah. Oh, there's Kargul. Can we kill him? There's Kargul that spawn over here as well. I don't know if we can.
He's 52.
Yeah, maybe in a couple levels, probably. I would skirt around him. Yeah, things like that spawn on this road, so you gotta be a little careful, especially if you're doing this solo. And all of these pulls are multi-pulls. So, and like I said, they spawn relatively...
Tank mode?
I don't know, are you?
Let's check.
How am I to know?
Let me check to see if I'm in tank or DPS.
Probably.
Nope, I'm in the claw.
Well, switch it up.
Need to go back to the hide.
And then, of course, you get patrols here, too. It's just a really difficult... You might want to get out of the goddamn road here soon, unless you're going to solo that fucker. Alright.
Why
don't you come over by me before Gashan comes up behind you and kills you? Oh, so cool. So cool. Like I said, doing this area on your own, very difficult, especially as my room keeper. Fuck, I had such a tough time with this area. Because you gotta go in here and you gotta move super quick. And I'm not sure if you can actually go up there, just run up and tag the building and walk in. I'm not sure if you can. I never tried that. That thought never occurred to me until now.
It don't work.
When did you try that?
I tried it on my room keeper.
Not here on your room keeper,
yeah,
are you?
Yeah.
No. I don't think you've done the epic quest line up to here.
Yeah, I feel like going back and done.
Let's see, we tagged that bitch, yeah. This place it's just a difficult area. There's a lot to deal with. Bitch, who you healing?
Why did I not transform? There we go.
Who you healing, bitch? I have noticed some little hiccups.
It's because they're doing all that.
I guess I should talk about that.
It is important.
Yeah, it is important. They just recently decided to condense. You might want to heal yourself. They just decided to recently condense all of the servers. Not all into one, mind you. But they condensed their servers. They did get new hardware, and I think that's the reason why. Oh, shit. I think that's the reason why they're doing this, primarily, is they got new hardware, and they're able to condense servers, so player pops are going up, and free transfers are on offer up through October. So, oh, we are apparently old enough for legendary items. Oh, you must have dropped one. It must have dropped one, and we picked one up. Yeah, legendary.
Yeah.
Yay, legendaries. All right, let's keep going here. Because like I said, these guys spawn kind of fast. And especially since we take a while to kill these fuckers because we're vastly under-leveled.
Vascular?
No. Vastly. Vastly under-leveled. So, anyway, like I said, that's something. We will not be transferring. Our server, Arkenstone, was one of the 5 American servers that is...
Staying.
Yeah, that is staying. Everything else, they just kind of... I believe they just went off of population. Oh, shit. You might want to get up here. The servers with the least population, I believe, were the ones that got the axe, so to speak. However, they do give you a bunch of, cutesy shit for having been on those servers, and...
Well, you get titles.
You get a special title and some items, I believe, for having been on those servers that got closed. So they're not completely fucking screwing everybody. Once again, I really like the way Turbine...
They also get 2 more character slots,
yep, and they've given everyone 2 more character slots and all that good shit, so... Also, I believe a lot of people were upset or concerned about character names and shit like that. I believe that they are changing, or not changing,
I think you want,
but something... you're being awarded your name based on activity. So if you move to a server where someone with your name for your character hasn't been on in 2 years, they'll give it to you. So I don't know if 2 years is actually cut off. I just threw a number out there. So there's that. So if you are concerned and haven't played in a while, you might want to hop on and make sure you're active so that your name does not get taken by someone else. But yeah, you do get nice, neat little titles and new shit. Like somebody over here is a pie eating champion. She just got that for eating a fucking bunch of pies and shit.
Not my fault. I did it so many times. Well, yay, festival
that's
coins.
The thing that I can't understand why other games don't fucking do. Like, what? First of all, it took you a fucking... I mean, you get one day off this week. You know, and... Oh, teleport me. You got there first.
Oh, I just went in because the door opened.
Yes, I know. Don't worry about it. We do get buffed to come in here. Carstiona. All right, bitch. You ready for this? You're ready for this. If the hillmen cannot be dissuaded, hurry
up. Can I attack her now?
Nah, I forgot that fucking Gandalf wanted to talk. I always forget that, and I feel bad for missing out on some of the really cool storyline shit that they throw in there. So I will try and do this so you can at least read what he has to fucking say, because they do make some interesting... But yeah, you can go talk to her and start things. I believe we're going to spawn ads here, just FYI.
Oh, that's fine.
But we are buffed, so we should do okay. Bitch, you don't tell me what to do. Well, she's only level 49. She's only at 13,000 health, so we can spank this bitch. Oh, you got one of said fell spirits. These battles, I don't remember them being too difficult.
No, you can complete them on your own. They're
yes, I believe these were the easier part of this quest, in all honesty, I guess is what I'm trying to say. This wasn't all that bad. Getting here is much more difficult than fighting these fuckers.
Oh, I thought,
what?
It wasn't gonna be night. Oh, there it goes.
What?
Oh, sometimes when you kill the boss, their ads go away. I am on fire!
You are on fire.
Literally on fire.
Alright, we have Gulladier's mail shirt. Woo!
I wonder why the Hillman took his shirt. I can't remember why.
I don't remember. I didn't read. I'm sure it fucking tells you how they came to have those. I don't know if he just drops them or... You know what? They're probably confiscated from him when he was incarcerated in Carn Doom. Doesn't that make sense?
Yeah.
Because when we went to the rescue, go ahead and we'll fight our way out of here.
Like, we need the experience anyway, so...
Yeah, we kind of do. Well, I'm just thinking in terms of just safely getting out of here. I don't want to hop on a horse and ride out here and just get completely blasted by 8 of these fuckers. Because, like I said, if you just run straight down here, I'm pretty sure you're going to aggro all of them. So, there's that. You absorbing my fucking bees, bitch.
I'm hitting them.
Oh, she has a shield up or some dumb shit. That's what it is. Fucking bitch, don't run away from me. I'm gonna tag this Deathseer here in a second.
Nope.
Nope.
It's not like other MMOs you connect this game here in.
No, I know that, but I thought she was gonna be close enough. Ooh. Let's go this way. See if we can skirt a couple of them fuckers. Or not, maybe. Oh, and another thing I forgot to mention when we started playing, in between the last time we recorded, which was forever ago, and the last two episodes last that came up. No.
Okay.
You're not listening to me.
Okay.
I said, between the last time we recorded and the last two episodes that we put up, which was, we recorded the last two episodes last week and all that good shit. They instituted patch 16.2, which now allows us to have, just come right here. Talk. All right, yeah, go down this way. All right. Which allows us to have cosmetic weapons finally. I remember bitching about that in an episode. So that's a thing now, which is awesome.
Yeah, I have an axe that I need to do that to my... Well, they're my axes, just because they're super huge.
You like the big ones?
I like gaudy things. Let's just leave it at that.
No, not healing yourself there. Or I can just do that because I'm not paying attention.
I have a wrath to heal myself.
Well, there you go. So, anyway, that's, like I said, that's...
Pick her up now.
Yeah. Oh, no, she's... It's probably because she's not purple to us. She was purple to us last time. See, like I said, like, see how long it took us to kill that bitch in there, and all these things are respawned already. These things spawn fucking fast.
Alright, run away.
So you gotta, like, even if you are of level, you gotta move. Or you're gonna get rocked. Alright. So that's the first one done. Now, we can go up one of these roads. I believe it's this one right here. Yeah. Because I don't think... Yeah, that just goes under our ledge. What the fuck are you? Oh, you're one of those little thingies. Those
wolves.
Thingies.
Wargs.
No, it's not a warg. It's one of the little cave claws. There we go. Alright, time to do the goblin guy. Stop. There's invisible guys here.
Oh, I just walked right by him.
Yep. Yeah, be careful. There are the invisible guys, so... Just because you don't see anything there.
The goblins that I have found out is they run away and then come back to you.
Yeah. It's really annoying when they throw the net on you and book it. Little bastards. Well, this one's a lobber, too, so he's going to throw shit at you, you little prick.
He did.
So, I believe this one you don't have to fight as many. I believe. Ooh. I think. What?
This one right there.
Oh, invisible one? Yeah, the little stalkers or whatever you want to call them.
I'm not aggroing anything.
Fuck you, dude. You're on your own, lady. Yeah. Minus Marar.
Spurred by the call of the Dark Lord, the goblins of the Misty Mountains have sent an emissary to Minas Mar to treat with the Iron Crown. If these two forces unite, there may be no stopping Angmar from sweeping through Eriador.
Alright. Go time.
You just run past me.
I find it interesting.
Did my king send you to stop me?
Don't worry about it.
Oh, I don't like these guys.
They've only got skulls, man. Chill out.
No, they...
Those skulls.
I thought they...
Not bombs. I don't know what they do, I don't remember. I think they come out at regular intervals. I think you're gonna summon one at one point. Or you can just go attack it.
I was trying to kill it, I wasn't sure if that was a buffing thing.
I don't think so. I don't see a whole lot of shit on him. All I see is my debilitating knees. You know, anyway, I find it interesting that the, oh man, this guy's much tougher than the last bitch.
Oh yeah, that's why I was trying to kill, or he killed me.
I think he summons them to, like, come and attack you at some point, I think. But, like I said, I find it interesting, because, yeah, I think they just keep respawning and he sends one after you or some shit.
Oh, yeah, because one has poison, one's fire, one's ice.
Are
each, they each have a different ability.
Yeah, that's what I thought. But anyhow, like I said, I find it interesting that there's, like, not all the races of Lord of the Rings are evil. Middle Earth, I guess you should say. Like, they still have military alliances. I always found that interesting that orcs often fight against other orcs and other orc tribes and shit like that. I always liked that. I always thought that was like a neat wrinkle that added another interesting dimension to...
Orcs have always been like that. Trolls have been that way.
Yeah.
They want to find who's the biggest, baddest orc.
Yeah, well, that's... You're thinking of Warhammer. Is what you're basing that off of. All right, and we're done here. We completed the instance, so yeah, we can. I think we can get out of here. I don't think we need to. Oh, we cannot do that in combat. Well, I guess we'll just go over here. Take one out at a time. Don't be stupid. This is just standing there being dummies. But like I said, I always thought that was cool. Like you know, even though like it's not just the free peoples of Middle Earth or whatever that have military alliances and politics and shit like that. Even fucking goblins, you know, have you know.
Well, there's different species of dogs.
Yeah, well, like I said, just different tribes. I mean, you know, they're all from different areas and shit like that. Like I said, I always liked that. Always liked that. Alrighty.
Screw you, lady.
You're on your own. Oh, actually, no. Let's just walk through here because I'm afraid of.
No, there's a lobber.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I'm like, there's gonna be something on the goddamn road.
There's always shit on the road.
Yes, there is.
No matter what MMO I've ever played, there's always shit.
Yeah, I know, and they tell you it's safer to travel on the roads.
It's gonna keep you safe, not
I love how WoW they're like, it is significantly safer on the roads than traveling in the woods.
And here comes a fucking warband coming down in.
Yeah, exactly. I'm like, bullshit. I get attacked from 3 miles away from shit that's on the goddamn road. Oh, yeah. And in fact, speaking of warbands, they got the PvP shit in that one zone. Fuck, what? Barons. Remember the fucking, what the hell are they? The oh my god. Fuck you, Red Banner. The Night Elves that are on the road out there.
Yeah, just walk
up. Yeah, that'll just straight up attack you. It's like, oh, okay, yeah, travel on the roads. Except for those assholes. Yeah, that's great. Fuck you.
I haven't found that in WoW. No matter what you play, you'll find that. Yeah. It's just, it's more like, literally, they follow this path, and they're literally a patrol. Same
on the road,
and,
yeah.
In older, well, even now, too, there's bad guys on the road in Outland. Over in, the one that starts with an N.
The Grand?
Yes. Better.
Are you talking to? Oh no, you're talking Draenor.
Yeah.
I know what you're talking about. Yeah, that is like a fucking warband that just like, yeah, literally right as you walk into the zone, there's like a fucking 10 guys that are just. It's like, oh okay, yeah, safer to travel on the roads, my ass, right? Fuck you. Hate that shit. I really hate that shit. Don't, like, I don't mind if it is a zone that's like that. Just tell me it is. Don't tell me, hey man, it's so much safer to travel on the road, and then it's not. Fuck you.
I'd rather just run through the. I don't even follow the roads anymore.
Neither do I. Fuck that shit. There's no point. I mean, it's just as dangerous as fucking.
I don't even follow the roads in this game.
Yeah. Oh, in this game,
I just
it's.
Go straight. I'm like,
this game
over
it's
there?
Better because they don't have as wide of a fucking aggro radius. I mean, look at that fucking Scar out Pack Lord I'm standing right next to, and he's like, fuck you.
I'm happy with smaller aggro radiuses.
Oh fuck, absolutely.
I want to mine, damn it. If I'm mining, I don't want to be attacked by something walking by.
Yeah, speaking of, this is something we are, I've been. No. I've been thinking.
Oh my god, look at it. Come over here, look at it.
This is the fucking shit I love about this game. Every time, what that the is fuck awesome. Is that? It's got a million health. Remember that other one we saw?
Which one? The one out in the ice area?
No, Gashan. We just saw. That's a rare arc nemesis. Ancient fucking evil. This guy's just fucking walking around.
That's so cool. I don't
fucking
know
love these. I don't know what he is. I love
him. Oh, dear God.
Yeah, don't get too close. He's gonna fuck your shit up.
He'll kill me in one hit.
Yeah, he will. It'll be great.
I just sat there. I'm like, what is that?
You know, so this is something cool. Like, a lot of this stuff isn't in, you know, LOTRO canon, Lord of the Rings canon or anything like that, but this is shit they just make up, you know, and I love this shit. I mean,
just like,
well, it makes every time,
evil.
Every time you get on the game, you know, there's a chance of something, you encountering something you've never seen before. Sure, we don't have a giant warband of players to come kill it, and, you know, now that they're condensing, you know, the servers, I mean, I'm sure there'll be a lot.
You might be able to get more people to join.
Exactly, yeah, you'll probably be able to get a lot more people killing these sorts of things, but, I mean,
it
it's just.
They do drop item, and they do drop loot, and they do give you a really good chunk of experience.
Yeah, it's just, like I said, just to see one and see something that you know is going to terrify the fuck out of you, when you attack it, I know, right? Yeah, go ahead, get closer.
If he chases me, I'm fucking out. I am out. There's nothing stopping
me. Yeah, I'm running whatever direction you're not running in.
But
fuck
look,
that.
No, it's just the character design. I love how they do their trolls and giants. I'm
sorry. Yeah,
yeah. That thing just looks gnarly as shit.
That's something, too. Because of the size that they do things in this game, trolls and giants are significantly larger than anything else.
He is coming towards your ass.
Than anything
he's
else
not stopping.
You'll ever see. Yeah, he's not stopping. Fucking cunt. but they are significantly taller than and bigger than anything you'll ever seen. So there is
attacked by a spider.
So there is an awe factor when you see these guys. I mean, it's not just like, oh, it's just another giant ass orc who's 10 times taller than me.
No, when they're big in here, they're gonna hurt you.
Well, there's that too. Bad. If it's
like that
big.
Bear. Remember? Yesterday?
Oh yeah, that bear, that warband bear that I ran into.
That literally had friends.
Fucked my shit up.
He was a fellowship bear.
Yeah, and he was significantly bigger than all the other bears I was killing. I don't know if you noticed that. He's like twice the size. So, like I said, size. Oh, fuck. I think I went the wrong way.
Did you do it again? Either way, that was.
Nope. Cool. I saw this.
Can't you go this way?
Just hold on. Nope. This leads up to where we just were. We need to go. Ah, fuck.
Over here. See this road?
Yep. Yeah, I know that road. Yes, but guess where he kind of. Okay, I guess he's below. That's so fucking. Ooh, maybe we can get like right on top of him.
He shouldn't aggro.
Yeah, he shouldn't aggro. Yeah.
He's so fucking good.
Maybe we can throw rocks at him.
No.
No.
I liked it like when I was in Misty Mountain. Where'd he get?
Yeah,
me?
When
did
you
he
saw
respawn?
Like.
Oh, he's still
right
there.
He's right there. Yeah, like when you were in Misty Mountains and you found like four of them in one night, just mining shit. Yeah. Yeah. Like I said, I mean, anytime you log on to the game, you can see something you've never seen before, and you may never see again in your life. You know, it's not like shit that always spawns that you're waiting to go kill. You know, like in, remember when they were throwing up all that world boss shit in Pandaria?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, fuck you, dude. You're so cool looking.
Fucking gnarly.
They usually don't do the legs like that either. They usually do the big elephantine legs like they
have
on the.
That's more goat like.
Yeah. Real abomination looking motherfucker.
Just gnarly.
Yeah, gnarly. Yeah, he does look very gnarly.
Do you go to the left?
It doesn't matter because the door's right there. But look at all these fucking cunts. Jesus, they're fucking everywhere.
They're yellow to me.
Oh, they're orange to me, so. Once again, now we gotta kill some evil dorbs.
There's good dorbs and evil dorbs.
Yeah, I like how these guys are all dirty looking. Like they've been fucking playing in the sand all day.
They're evil, so they're not supposed to be hygienic.
Yeah, so they don't shower ever. But I was like, I just got done playing in the dirt.
I completed a deed. Hell.
Killing bad dwarves or something? Natural Baylor leadership. Yeah. Using Harden a bunch of times.
Nice. Apparently. Yeah. Alright, cool. I got 5 turbine points by doing that.
Yep. Speaking of, are we gonna buy the extra travel skill?
We should.
Yeah, we should. By the way, I don't know why I didn't think of this. I literally just stumbled upon this. I really stumbled upon it. Like
you knew it was there.
I knew it was there because I've done it on other characters. But the thought occurred to me last night as I was playing my guardian in Edidwaith. It was like, hey, why don't you get another travel skill? Because you can have more than one bind location. You know, like Hearthstones and LOTRO or WoW. You can have up to 10, 11 of those fucking things. So you can bind yourself to several different locations. You got to buy the skill in the turbine store. LOTRO store, whatever you want to call it, which is fine. I don't mind it. You get plenty of points for having a monthly sub anyway. And I came across the idea. I was thinking, well, why don't I just have my normal bind location, which is some major hub city, whatever.
Mine's always Prancing Pony. Then I add.
Mine usually changes to like 21st Hall, because the 21st Hall gives you access to pretty much everywhere. Although Prancing Pony, you can get to pretty much everywhere from there too. But. And then, why don't I have another skill bound to whatever zone I'm currently in, main quest-wise?
With the downfall of Scorpion,
so.
The Dourhands have become leaders. In desperation, they have sent an emissary to Minas Angos to renew the alliance that their late lord forged with Anmar. An alliance which cannot be allowed to survive.
All right, then. So there's that. And I also like how your actions within the storyline, we gotta fight. Oh, no, I thought we had to fight these to get to them. I'm gonna fight like a gauntlet of dwarves or something. Nah, maybe this is the one where he summons them. There, right, there you go. That's what it is. Yeah, he brings adds in. Yeah, I think you have to kill all these guys. So I think he puts up a shield or something like that so you can kill them or something dumb. I think. I don't know. I remember something.
Like crazy.
Yeah, well, he's fuck. He's only 49, little bastard. Oh, we got fellowship maneuverings. Oh, fuck you, guy. Fuck you. I see you throwing shit at me. I got something for you. Actually, you might want to come over here and attack this guy, because I'm not going to be able to kill him. Because I'm a level lower than you, and he's going to fuck my shit up, probably.
Oh, if I wasn't dizzy.
Well, why are you dizzy? Stop being dizzy.
It's not my fault. I got hit in the face with a shield. What do you want me to do? I have a tank.
Hit you in the face with a shovel. Oh, see look, if that dizzies you. Oh, nope. Now he's going to heal himself. Ah, oh, you mother.
You motherfucker.
Oh, you're only orangey. Tell me though, so I'm fucking your shit up. There we go. Now I can come here and beat him in the back of the head with my ugly as hell bat. Don't really care for this thing.
Really? It's literally a club with two little shields on it.
Yeah, it's just too big. Too, like if it was smaller, like I guess baseball bat size, I would be okay with it, but I don't like him. I don't like it being so large. It bothers me for some reason.
Got two added.
Yeah. I really should be going there, but I will. I don't care. Oops, I clicked the wrong. Nope, still clicked the wrong thing.
Can you not remember no. how to transform into
I'm just,
bear?
Well, it's not that. I'm just clicking the wrong thing. I don't know why I'm fucking. Just like, click that instead. Yeah, that's a good idea. Yeah, there we go. Fuck you, little shield wanderer. So, also, I was thinking of doing the whole, you know.
Doing the whole lot.
Getting a second bind location, because they're probably saving a lot of time too, so we don't have to travel as far. You know, all the back and forth within a zone once we're done, you know, doing this instead of having to run all the way back. Although we would miss on all the kick-ass scenery, like a giant-ass fucking world boss you can't. Fuck, I did not mean to click on that. God damn it. Now I'm. Oh, fuck, I did it again. Damn it, I did my fucking. Clicked on my goddamn swipe thing when I didn't want to swipe. Bees are
this is what happens when
face.
You don't play as bear very much.
No.
Like, I don't remember my skills.
I don't like it. It's weird though. Like
if you don't want to be bear anymore, change your character.
I will once we're done with Western Area Door and all that shit.
Do
once
you
we
have
go
a
in the
character
more, yeah.
ready back up and up to level that you want to play?
My warden will, yeah.
Is he... What level is he?
38. He's not far... 39. Sorry. He's not far behind. But he's not as far in the questing line, which I'm not going to bring him in until he is done with all that shit. As well, just in case there's something that I need to have all of stuff done, because I can skip ahead. That's one thing that's great about LOTRO is if you don't want to do it for whatever reason or something bugs out on you or whatnot, you can just pick it up. It's all based on your level. As you've already seen, like, you know, if you're so far into the main quest line and you just need... Oops, I don't want to attack you, do I?
Attacking me won't do anything.
If you, you know, like I said, if something happens or you just want to skip to a part, you know, you just say, fuck it. You know, it's all based on your level. So the quests open up at regular intervals.
Like with my lore master, I didn't do this area.
Yeah, you didn't do any of this shit. You just jumped into Moria and did all of Moria. Which, like I said, oh, no, we're just going to attack all these fuckers and say to hell with it. Like I said, we kind of need the experience anyway, so fuck it. Plus, these guys are only orange to us. It shouldn't be too difficult. But, yeah. That, like I said, that's one good thing. And it's there, like I said, I think it's really there just in case something bugs out. They don't get to it for a while. So people don't get screwed and can't complete the main storyline. Because the main storyline.
Well, that's what happened when
we were playing.
City.
Yeah, when we were in WoW. Okay. We're playing WoW, yeah. We were in that zone. It was
Terrace Falls?
Tears Fall Glades,
yeah.
Or Glade, or whatever the fuck it is. But you're talking about when we were in like Hillsbrad, or yeah, Hillsbrad foothills.
Yeah, it was Hillsbrad.
Yeah, we were there, and the quest bugged out, and therefore locked us out of the whole rest of the zone. Because of the way they do their bullshit quests now, which I fucking hate. I'm okay with this. With a main quest line, a story-driven quest line from start to finish. Love it, like the idea of it. Give me this. This is what I want. But don't make every quest in a zone open up to me based upon where I am in that zone's quote-unquote storyline. Fuck that shit. Just give me one quest. One line that, you know, leads to another quest, leads to another quest. Rest of that shit, make it all quest hubs. That's what I want, because...
That's very nice about this one, and also like in Warhammer, is if I fucked up on the quest, I was able to abandon it and come back and restart it. It did not just lock it out.
Yeah.
Do you know where you're going?
But yeah, are you ready?
Yeah, I'm waiting for you to pick a direction.
Back. No, you're way back there. I was waiting for you to...
Oh, I was just avoiding the warg on the left side of that hill.
Yeah, but anyhow. Because, yeah, I mean, that, and that's one of those things, like, with WoW. Like, when the fuck are they going to get around to doing that, fixing that? Like I said,
they won't,
I mean,
because it's the older zones and they don't care.
Exactly, yeah. And we were enjoying that shit. Although, like I said, I didn't really enjoy that fucking the way they redid that, too. And I think, in my honest opinion...
I liked Terrace Falls. I originally liked it a lot. That was, like, one of the first
Yeah, the
zones.
Undead areas. Yeah, I personally prefer that.
And then
area
they're like,
myself.
Oh, no, we got to do it this way. Why are we messing up a good zone?
Well, what I don't like is the fact that they did storyline shit, and then just, like, once you're done with that, like, all the other zones are just, like, there's dead zones in that game where there's nothing to do.
Oh, what is that one area?
I don't know. What's that one area? You got to go back up here. This is the easiest way to get back there, I think. But yeah, I mean, there's zones in that game that are just dead. Just completely dead. There's nothing to do there because...
Is it Badlands?
Possibly. There's some, like I said, there's just some areas that there's nothing to do. And then, okay, of course, once again, I mean, you gotta do a quest, which unlocks more quests, which then unlocks another quest hub, which then unlocks more shit. That's the wrong way to go. Because if I can't find where the fuck that shit begins...
That whole area is that you can't
exactly,
do.
Yeah. And that's something, too, where I've had that happen, where you've got to get the quest that leads into that zone.
Well, I don't play Alliance very often, so I have no idea where
yeah,
I'm going.
Yeah, exactly. Oh. Yeah, I mean, you're playing some shit, you know, or, you know, like I said, I don't... They, in my opinion, when they revamped all that shit and, you know, whatever, it's just...
I'm not on my
it
horse.
I'm
getting
dumb.
Attacked.
No, all right. Should I stop? Because I'm not
no,
getting
No, I'm
attacked.
Running my ass away until it's...
Well, I'll
put
wait for you.
Away. Put my shit away.
Well, the warg retreated.
Yeah, but there's still some.
Yeah, no,
else
yeah, the rift crawler's still on your ass. Oof, it is dark as fuck out here.
Well, yeah, this is one of the harder zones for me to see for some reason.
That'd well, be- it's very dark.
Huh. There's another crawler chasing you. Which
oh,
will
I'm
not
sure,
be
yeah.
A mount.
What? No, it won't let you mount?
Nope, because we're in a party.
Oh, sorry about that.
Ow. Now fuck? It's attacking me! I haven't even done anything! What the fuck?
That's funny.
I'm just sitting here like la 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 la.
La 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 la.
Oh, shit. Ooh, shit. Falling off of shit. Okay, no. Stop.
What?
I needed that skill.
Pineapple?
No, I accidentally got rid of my cleansing spell.
Yeah, you really need to, like, lock that shit.
Don't lock shit.
Probably shit. Probably be useful.
There we go. No, it's just like I rearranged everything when I...
Yeah, I know. Yeah. I was here.
Yeah, are you sure?
I remember. Yep. I was sitting right fucking next to you. Yep. I was. That's right. No witty comeback.
No
quick retort.
I'm trying to navigate. Not very well.
Yeah. Without me, you're lost, huh?
No. No. Lag spike.
Better than a butt spike.
I fucking hate bats. Fucking bats, seriously.
Knock you off your thing.
Well, they daze you. You don't
yeah,
just
they
get
do that
knocked
fucking
off.
Daze
you're like,
shit.
Eh. Here, let's make you fucked up for a while.
Yeah. Let's piss you off. Yeah.
I forgot I had cleanse. I was like, oh shit, I need that.
I'm just gonna go in.
That's fine. Go turn the thing in.
And go talk to Laerdan.
It's So I'm apparently having a malfunction today.
I'm having a couple of malfunctions.
You have a lot of them yourself, too.
Never said I didn't. Just not as many as you.
No, sleep up on my porch. Sleep up on your own.
I don't like porches.
You don't like a lot of things.
This is true. I'm on Laerdan's desk.
Why are you on his desk? You're not even dancing.
As I can be.
The sorrows of the elder.
Oh, look, you can have.
Are you a two-handed? No, you're a one-handed axe. I don't want you.
Why don't you make yourself weapons? You have weapon
I'm
masters.
I'm lazy.
Oh, that's what I do for myself.
Yeah, like I said,
I have a weapons master, I have an armor.
Lazy.
The only one that I don't have leveled up is a tailor.
Maybe you should work on that.
You do it.
No, you do it.
That's the skill that you picked with him was tailoring.
Is this guy a tailor? I don't remember.
You don't remember?
No, I don't. Okay. You here yet?
I'm here in the building.
Well, that's good to know. All right, so our next episode will be
you
us.
You left the door open. Learn to shut it.
Oh, look who's fucking talking shit. Anyhow, our next episode, we will go ahead and I don't remember. We gotta obviously fucking repair some of this shit, apparently. But anyhow, we'll go ahead and do that next time. Thanks a lot for watching. Bye now.
Bye.